of our fathers living still, in spite of dungeon, fire and sword. Oh, how our hearts beat high with joy whene'er we hear that glorious word. Chained in prisons dark, were still in heart and conscience free. How sweet would be their children's fate if they, like them, could die for thee. Word and virtuous lies.